is what Sanctuary in Fallout 4 looks like in GTA 5.